Okay, so today we're going to talk about pasture evaluations and the concept of take half, leave half. So take half, leave half is just a really nice rule of thumb, meaning that we're going to take half of the plant growth that's out there, and we're going to leave half. And it's important to leave some green growing material, because that allows for the plant to photosynthesize and take energy back down into its roots, rejuvenate itself so that it will persist and overwinter. If we start to take off too much top growth and we don't allow for that plant to regenerate and recoup during when it's actively growing, then we're at risk of those plant species dying off, undesirable species maybe moving in to the pasture, that sort of a thing. And of course our productivity is going to decline. So a really nice way, quick and easy, is to just grab a meter stick, go around at maybe 20 different spots in that field, measure, you know, your plant height and how much, you know, how tall those plants are prior to having animals enter into that field. So you want to do this before you put your animals in, before they're grazing. And then once they're grazing, you can go back and do the same thing and just measure how much plant height is there. Again, multiple spots in the field. And that just gives you an idea of how much top growth that you've taken. Now, the other important factor to this is that you want to be looking at your field and measuring 50% the part that you're taking is measured on the desirable species, or the main species in that field. So for example, if we had a field that was 50% weeds, 50% grass, and you grazed all the grass down right down to the ground, and then you left the weeds, and you called that a 50, you know, take half, take, leave half concept, you're really, you know, not benefiting that pasture, because those grass species are taken all the way down to the ground. They're going to need a lot of time to recover. And you're really at risk of those weed species starting to proliferate and take over that field. So the concept of take half, leave half is based on, you know, your dominant species, or your main species, palatable species within that field. And, as well, you want to, you know, get a good grasp and be able to visualize across the field, you know, have you taken half. Again, a good starting point. Some producers might be utilizing different ratios, maybe 75-25, but again, just keep in mind, the more that you take off the top, the more rest that plant is going to require. So overgrazing is just a function of time and just not allowing for those plants to have enough rest. Another way that a producer can measure the take half, leave half concept, and this is maybe a little bit more labor intensive, but you know, a little bit more accurate, would be to measure it based on weight of the material. And so an easy way to do this would be to, you know, go out, find an ungrazed plant, and clip it off at the bottom, put an elastic band on it like I've done here. And then what you're going to do is just put it on your finger and find out where that halfway point is for weight, so where it rests nice and even and straight. It's windy here, so it's not going to let me do it, but find that halfway point. Then once you've found that, then you can take your shears and you can cut off that plant material at the top. And then what you have left is 50% of the plant material based on weight. So then you can go around and check some of those grazed areas and find out, you know, how much they match up to this plant material that you've cut off that was based on weight. So that's another way, again, a little bit more labor intensive. It is maybe based a bit more on weight. So it depends on the producer and, you know, what method they want to choose. But really, both methods are going to get you in the ballpark of understanding what those pastures look like, what that 50% utilization looks like.